Hi, meteorologist Jason Brewer here. Going to be a pretty nice day out there today. A little bit warmer, highs in the mid and upper 80s across central Florida, 87 in Orlando, and a little patchy morning fog to start things out, mainly I-4 north and west, so we'll watch out for that. We've got an approaching cold front, so a warmer day today, fairly light winds and dry air in place. So as this front moves through tomorrow, it's not going to have much moisture to work with, and so not expecting much in the rain department. Just a couple of little spotty showers, as you can see developing in our computer forecast model there across Daytona Beach back toward Tampa Bay, and then right on through central Florida. I could see one or two little quick showers. But the big story will be the increase in the winds and the decrease in the temperatures by Sunday, especially 87 today, 85 Saturday with some increase in clouds and that slight chance for rain. Then Sunday, only near 80, breezy winds out of the north-northeast. Those winds will stay up for Monday. That's going to lead to deteriorating beach and boat conditions. So keep that in mind for your Sunday and early next week as well. Have a great day.